WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Roundup Ready Extend Crop System.